In this problem, we have been given that there is a heat engine, and this heat engine is operating between the two temperatures, 600.